Norman Alden was an American character actor who performed in television programs and motion pictures. He first appeared on television on the 20th Century Fox Hour in 1957. He provided the voice of Kay in The Sword in the Stone, and had a notable role in I Never Promised You a Rose Garden. His acting career began in 1957 and lasted nearly 50 years. He retired from acting in 2006. Background. Alden was born in Fort Worth, Texas. He served in the United States Army during World War II and returned to Fort Worth to attend Texas Christian University under the GI Bill of Rights. Some of his acting ability was developed while at TCU with participation in the on-campus theater. Career. Alden appeared in dozens of television series in the 1950s and 1960s. He was cast in three episodes in 1958 and 1959 of ABC's The Adventures of Rin Tin Tin. He was cast in six guest starring roles between 1959 and 1962, mostly as Seaman Pulaski, on Jackie Cooper's CBS sitcom, Drama Hennessy. In 1959 and 1960, he was cast as Corporal Lucius Grundy in 15 episodes of the series Not for Hire. From 1959 to 1961, he appeared as different characters in 9 episodes of the NBC crime drama The Lawless Years. In 1961, he portrayed Shadwell in the episode Ordeal at Dead Tree of the ABC, Warner Brothers Western series Bronco, starring Ty Harden. Also in 1961, he appeared in the episode The Four with Jack Keelum in the Western series Lawman, starring John Russell. He guest starred as well on the CBS sitcom Pete and Gladys. In 1970, he appeared in an episode of The Silent Force. Alden played the police captain in the 1988 NBC TV movie Man Against the Mob starring George Peppard. Alden portrayed Johnny Ringo in the 1955 Western series The Life and Legend of Wyatt Earp, with Hugh O'Brien in the title role. Alden played coach Leroy Feder in the 1970s television series Mary Hartman, Mary Hartman. He also voiced the ringmaster, Hank, on the animated television series Devlin. He played the lead in the film Andy. The talented actor also played a former cop bent on getting his revenge against Steve McGarrett in the season 4 episode of Hawaii Five-O called Rest in Peace, Somebody. Other roles that he has portrayed include the AC Delco repairman, Lou the mechanic for 7 years in a series of advertisements, the Professor Frank Heflin in Electra Woman and Dinah Girl, both Aquaman and Green Arrow in the animated TV franchise Super Friends, and Major Truman Landon in Tora. He provided the voice of Sir Kay in the 1963 Disney film The Sword in the Stone, and Kranix in the 1986 film The Transformers, the movie. He was in one episode of Dallas as Senator William Orloff, the episode number 3 Spy in the House season 1 aka miniseries. In season 1 of The Dukes of Hazzard, he played Sheriff Lacey of Springville in the episode Deputy Dukes. He returned to the role in the second season episode The Ghost of General Lee. He appeared as Lou Carruthers, the owner of the coffee shop in Back to the Future, and the color-blind cameraman Bill in Tim Burton's Ed Wood. He appeared in Kansas City Bomber, which starred Raquel Welch. In 1966, he also played the Joker's henchman number 1 in episodes 25 and 26, titled The Joker Trumps an Ace and Batman Sets the Pace, of the Batman TV series. In 1970-71, he played Tom Williams on My Three Sons. Death. Alden died at the age of 87 on July 27, 2012, from natural causes in Los Angeles. He is survived by his 2 children from his first marriage, 1 grandson, and his partner of over 25 years, Linda Gilbert Theben, a fundraising consultant for non-profit organizations.